Let's go.
I don't think she needs to go anywhere with you, Ed.
Honestly, it's none of your business. Come on now. You heard me.
Oh, I exercise control in all things, Miss Steele.
I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2 or 3 times in a row. It's such a funny thing for me to try and explain how I'm feeling, and my pride is so to blame. Cause I know I don't understand how your love can do what no one else can. You got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy.
Yeah.
When I talk to my friend so quietly, who you think it is? Look at what you did to me.
Lost your mind, get up!
Lady, our orders.
Your orders, which I just gave you.
The way that you know what I thought I knew. It's like the beat in my heart skips when I'm with you. But I still don't.
You're promoting stereotypes, James. You're advancing this idea that women are weaker than men. You're playing right into the hands of Reston and into the hands of every other imbecile who thinks a woman isn't fit to be commander-in-chief.
Congresswoman Marcus.
Don't interrupt me when I'm speaking.
Women's rights are human rights all over the planet.
I am a nasty woman. I'm not as nasty as a man who looks like he bathes in Cheeto dust.
Got me hoping you'll phase me right now. Your kiss, you got me hoping you'll phase me right now. Looking so crazy, love, you got me looking, got me looking so crazy.
I want to thank our new president. You just started the revolution.